Moving to news around America, a growing percentage of young adults are physically unfit to serve in the nation's military. One out of every three Americans aged 17 to 24 don't qualify for military services, which shrinks the recruitment pool for the United States' top defense agencies. The Army recently deployed a new exam called the Occupational Physical Assessment Test, or OPAT. It's administered before a recruit ships out to basic training and measures their physical fitness.
We had a significant increase in musculoskeletal injuries in folks that weren't able to actually execute some of the physical demands of certain types of professions.
Military officials say this is not just a military problem, it's actually a reflection of American society, and more needs to be done to fight the issue from better overall nutrition, increased focus on physical and health education in schools, and community awareness and involvement.